on Per Allen of Task Force Nova. Imperial forces are massing in the Piasecka system around Manaan. I say again, Imperial forces are massing near Manaan.
What's the call, sir?
Let's head back. They need our help.
Aye, sir.
Get me the captain of that ship!
They're not responding. Bombers incoming!
Brace for impact!
Arn's transmission came from here. This isn't looking good.
We're picking up a weak signal just ahead. See what you can find.
We're not alone.
Copy that. Evasive maneuvers.
I've spotted Arn's ship.
Got them on the run. See if there's any survivors.
On my way.
I'm not seeing any more Imperial activity, but don't dawdle. We don't know what's out here.
You.
What happened?
They hit us with some kind of weapon. We barely had time to react before the Imperial bombers arrived. No talk, no warning, nothing.
They're gone. The Republic fleet chased them off.
The Republic? Oh, no. You need to turn them around.
Incoming! That's an ion cannon. It can cripple this entire fleet. We need to deal with it or this operation is over.
What about my crew?
Okay, listen. Bring them back here. And the two of you, take one of my shuttles. It's built for stealth and will get you past that cannon. Now get moving. This is Admiral Rava. Everyone fall back immediately. Fall back! The fleet is retreating to a safe distance. We took quite a beating. We can't let that Kalto fall into the Empire's hands. You understand? Rava out.
The ion cannon is focused on the Republic fleet. That should buy us time to get closer. There's an Imperial shipping platform. Aim for that. A ship this size could slip by unnoticed. I thought I was going to lose my crew until you showed up. They're my responsibility.
Your crew made it. You kept them alive until we got there.
Not everyone. I'm a Jedi Knight now. I should be better.
Jedi are one with the Force. We are harmony and chaos. We are not all-seeing. Do you understand?
Yes, I just... They were good people. Scholars. Okay, let's shut this ion cannon down. There's the platform. Looks like the imps have their hands full. That's good for us. Head toward the side exhaust fence. I bet we can find a way in underwater. Lots of damage. Wait, see that? We can use that to get inside the platform. Locked down. We'll need a security terminal to get this elevator moving. Elevator should be good to go. Not moving. Imperials must have secured it. I'll take a look. The door will have to wait. I got it. The emergency seals kicked in. We're trapped.
Cease! Through here! Come on! You hurt? No? You're welcome. Colonel Gallo's Special Warfare Group. I'm in charge of these bait worms. You I know by reputation. Well met. Who's this?
Arn Perallan. Jedi Knight.
Yeah. The laser sword gave it away. Now... What in the great seas are you doing in the middle of this mess?
The Republic heard about a buildup of Imperial forces around Manaan. We brought a fleet, but can't get close because of that ion cannon.
The Imperials knew you would come running once the Kalto was in trouble. Nothing ever changes. You show up, they show up, and maybe dangle some weak agreements or maybe just start blasting. Neither of you give a damn about the Selkath.
The Empire won't stop killing the Selkath until they get what they want. The Republic will help you stop them.
The Republic's motives are never that pure when it comes to Manaan.
Let's deal with the Empire first, and then we can talk politics.
Fine. You're here to shut the cannon down. I have a better idea. There are a lot of Imperial transports out there that belong to the professional bottom feeder, Major Benthos Dosk. All of them... Ready to steal enough Kalto to back an army. My mission is to rig that ion cannon to go off like a bomb. We do that, and every ship, every scanner, every piece of dry tech around here goes dark. This would make Dosk very sad.
Don't worry. My prosthetics are shielded. I'll head back to our dropship and make sure it's protected. I'm betting we want at least one thing that can fly.
I was on my way to the control station when you showed up. The way I see it, you owe me a few hands. You in?
Let's go make an ion bomb.
There's the entrance to the ion cannon control station. With that armor, not even your laser sword could get us inside. We need something with teeth.
What about those?
Imperial mortars. We'll commandeer those and point them at the entrance. The imps arrived like a tidal wave. Drop that ion cannon and enough troops to call it an invasion. Decades of experience meant we were ready for it. I'll rig the targeting. You keep the curious away. So, you and the other laser sword back there are here to deal with the cannon, huh? The Republic fleet on a what? Mission of mercy? Kolto has nothing to do with it. Did I get that right?
No. We both know this is about Kolto. I'll help make sure the Empire doesn't get it.
Republic Command needs to get some new lines. Heard that exact thing years back.
Rava here. Arn gave us an update on your ship. What's happening on your end?
Is that Rava? Of course it is. Back to Trader's Dry?
Gallo, I knew you were in the middle of this. You've got Imperials in your house, and I'm here to clean them out. Again.
Always thinking you're on the right side, eh? Blasting your way through my people won't fix this mess you're in.
What's the status of the ion cannon?
We're close, Admiral.
Understood. Rava out.
I don't know your history with Admiral Rava, but he brought an entire fleet to protect Manaan.
You're right! You don't know my history with Rava. This mortar is ready. Let's get to the next one.
We'll need to get through this to reach the ion cannon.
The imps are on to us now. We need to hurry. I heard you ran your own team, an alliance. Something changed?
The alliance was created to deal with a specific threat. Once dealt with, the alliance ended, and we rejoined the Republic.
Fair enough. You made it work longer than anyone could have guessed. Nobody expected either of you to play nice forever. Mortar is ready. We don't have much time before the imps figure out our plan.
Arn, is everyone clear?
We're good here. I shielded our dropship and circled back to Gallo's team.
Fire in the hole! We're approaching the ion cannon entrance. Major Dosk, I'm going to need that ion cannon of yours.
Colonel Gallo, was it? I gave you a chance to avoid all this.
I don't make deals with a blaster to my head.
I see you brought in help. Unacceptable.
Take your people and go, Dosk. I won't repeat myself.
You won't have to. Eliminate them.
This will end very badly for you. Gallo. The Empire takes what it wants. Curse your interference.
You're beaten, Dosk. Surrender now, or things get ugly. We're getting the ion cannon either way.
I'll never surrender this weapon to you, vermin. The Empire will prevail.
Sir, reports of an explosion near the ion cannon. Incoming fire stopped.
Well done. I want a damage assessment and readiness report on the fleet, Lieutenant.
Aye, sir.
Bring us around. Ready the guns to intercept any Imperial fighters who want to test the waters.
Aye, sir. Readying response.
We're back in this fight.
Gallo?
Oh, I'm beginning to think Major Dosk has a problem with the Silketh. Status?
Colonel, the controls are damaged and the cannon's power source is destroyed.
Can it be repaired?
We can bypass the controls, but with no power.
Start the bypass. There's another power source. Just do it.
Yes, Colonel.
Commando? There's a Kulto mining facility at the outskirts of the docks. From there, I'll guide you to a power source we can reroute to the cannon.
We'll get going.
My team and I will delay those ships from taking off, but we can't hold them for long.
Understood, Colonel. Arn?
Let's go fishing.
We've arrived at the base, Colonel.
I didn't know you had facilities this far out.
We don't. This one's Imperial. Dosk is stripping Kulto and preparing it for transport off-world. Anything he can't steal, he destroys.
He's destroying Kulto?
It keeps his enemies weak and wounded.
Damn Imperials.
It's not just about stopping them, is it?
Kulto wasn't available when I was injured on Daycot 7. They saved my life. I'll always be thankful for that, but it was a hard road. The thought of someone suffering because of what the Empire is doing, we can't let that happen.
Gallo here. I don't have the floor plan of the facility, so you'll need to do this the hard way. You're looking for the droid bay. Understood?
Droid bay. Got it.
We need a droid to switch the power over to the ion cannon. The Imperials are loading Kulto faster than expected. We're running out of time.
Gallo, we're at the droid bay.
Good. We need to override the controls on a submersible droid. Careful, not all droids are friendly.
Data spike is in. Scan the area for data streams I can use to reroute.
Anything?
I got something. Wait, no. Trip to failsafe. Cross one attack droid off the list. There shouldn't be any more surprises.
It keeps the progenitor away.
The giant Phyraxian shark.
That progenitor, or one of its kind, correct? Haven't seen it for years.
We'll get the power rerouted, Colonel.
Gallo here, power is coming through.
That's good news.
I'm keeping the Colto ships grounded. My techs are working on rigging the ion cannon. I need you to make final adjustments to the arrays to maximize this ion bomb and net us the most ships.
Let's hope this gives the Cellcath the advantage they need. Secondary array. Array finished. Last array. Commander, Colto transports are taking off.
Gallo, the arrays are set. We need to do this now.
Getting interference on my comms! Don't wait for me!
Gallo, say again.
Great Seas, pull the trigger!
On two Imperial transport ships! Bring them down! Blast! Out of range! They got a Colto!
There's one more taking off.
Hang on! Hold fire! Hold fire! Colonel Gallo and her team are aboard that ship!
Get ready!
Jump!
This would have been easier with a shuttle.
Let's go. We can't let this ship escape.
We can't let this ship escape. The Empire already has a shipment of Colto.
Let's get to the engine room. We can bring it down from there.
Had to expect a warm reception. Dusk likes his killer droids.
Let's cut the power to the engines.
Second time I've left Manaan and found myself right back in the water. We need to reach the escape pods before it's too late. Let's hope we can find Gallo on the way. What was that? An explosion?
Let's go!
There's the door to the escape pods. I'll crack it open. Major Dusk!
Unacceptable! I knew I was being punished for something when I got this cursed assignment! It'll be easy, they said. Nothing but weak resistance and glory, they said. Lies. It's been nothing but delays. First Colonel Gallo, and now you.
Where is she?
Through that door, of course. She wanted to use the escape pods to take my Colto. I sent in some crew to stop her. That gave me enough time to vent the oxygen from the room. Efficient, I think.
You killed your own people?
Of course. That's what they're for. My battle droids are better suited to protect me. Take care of them. And no need for trophies. I want to forget all about this wretched place.
I find droids are better than people. Fewer weaknesses. You've already lost one shipment of Colto to the Empire. This will be two. You will perish on this obscene little planet. It's only a matter of time before the Empire sends reinforcements. This was a part of my plan. Vermin!
Let's get through that door. Oh no, there's Gallo.
How is she?
Still breathing. Selkath are built tough.
Same over here. Alive.
Commander, we're out of time. Gallo wanted to use the remaining escape pods to save the Colto, but we need them to save her and her people. I hate this. The Colto could save so many lives, but we can't let her die. It's not right.
Okay, let's get Gallo and her team into the escape pods.
Setting emergency beacon for pickup. What about Colonel Gallo and her team? Are we waiting for something?
Esvani az Ezred, Purdulo Dargale, Marengo Humbaleba.
Standing by?
Az intolerancia.
Master Jedi, good. Representative Nula refused to discuss anything without you in the room.
I wanted to thank you both in person for your bravery in recovering Colonel Gallo and her team.
It was the only option. We can replace Colto. We can't replace good people.
Yes, of course. Forgive my candor, but your actions have surprised many of my colleagues. We don't often see outsiders holding strong to such ideals, especially when at war.
The Colto they stole is headed to the front lines. That will hurt us badly during the upcoming offensive.
There is one last item. Someone who should still be recovering.
I got this, Nulo.
Colonel Gallo.
Heard you pulled my team out of a bad situation. I'll remember that. We all will.
It's good to see you up and around, Colonel.
It takes a lot more to get rid of me. If you ever find yourself back here in the deep end, I'm buying. Admiral Rava, we should talk about those AA defense guns you want to litter across my ocean.
Of course, Colonel. I'm open to your advice on the replacement.
Really beautiful out here. Didn't get much of a chance to look around. Things were moving too fast. Is it like this all the time for you?
Your warning gave us a chance to stop the Imperials before things got worse.
Thanks. It's what I was hoping for. But it seems like you're always being tested. Like becoming a Jedi. You remember? Trials of skill, courage, flesh, all of it. I knew they'd be hard, maybe even impossible for me. My doubt ran deeper than I ever realized.
Arn, you're a Jedi. After all you've been through, you made it.
I know. You're right. Tau struggled with doubt, but she never let it get in the way. That's what I meant when I asked if it was always like this. You've done so much. Have you ever doubted yourself?
When the stakes are high, it's hard to be sure of anything.
That I understand. Sorry, I'm not making much sense with all my questions. I came to Manaan following a rumor from the Jedi Archives. An accomplished Jedi Master was hiding out here. At first, the Selkath denied everything. Wouldn't help at all. I didn't know why. I just wanted to make sure he knew he could be safe with us. That he didn't need to hide anymore.
Did you find him?
Just his grave. He had died some years back. He requested the Selkath not reveal where he was buried. Why do you think he did that?
You'll never know. We all need to make a decision like that someday.
It's true. I'd like to think that my search for him that brought me here to stop all this was somehow his last great act of service. That's my crew wanting an update. We're gonna stay on Manaan and see what we can do to help. I'm sure I'll see you around.